Hello friends, so here we have to prove that sec raised to 4a minus sec square a is equal to tan raised to 4a plus tan square a. Now if you will see the left hand side, then we have the trigonometric ratio as sec, and in sec we have the two different powers, that is power 2 and power 4. Similarly on right hand side we have tan with power 2 and 4. Now guys, we can easily deal with power 2 because we have many formulas for sec square a and tan square a, like 1 plus tan square a is equal to sec square a, but we do not have formula for sec raised to 4a or tan raised to 4a. So we have to make some adjustment such that sec raised to 4a will get converted into sec square a, and then by doing some adjustment we can convert that tan square a into tan raised to 4a. So let's see how we'll do it. So here I'll say LHS is equal to sec raised to 4a minus sec square a. Now sec square a is not a problem for us. So for sec raised to 4a, what we can do is we can make it as sec square a the whole square, or we can write it as sec square a into sec square a minus sec square a. Now from these two terms we can take sec square a outside, and in the bracket from the first term we will get sec square a minus 1 from the second term. Now as we want everything in terms of tan on the right hand side, what I'll do is I'll substitute formula of sec square a in terms of tan square a. So here we know the formula that 1 plus tan square a is equal to sec square a, and therefore we can say that sec square a minus 1 is equal to tan square a. So here we'll get sec square a into tan square a, but as we want everything in terms of tan, I'll convert this sec square a also as 1 plus tan square a. So here I'll say it is 1 plus tan square a into tan square a, and now if we'll multiply the bracket with tan square a, we'll get 1 into tan square a, that is tan square a, plus tan square a into tan square a is tan raised to 4a, and here we got the right hand side which is required. Thank you.